It must be a ghost. The ghost of Yankee Jim.